Hi everyone, welcome to Pixel Launch. I am Manny and in today's video we are going to review Photo and Tech wireless remote for Nikon cameras. This remote is compatible with mostly all the Nikon cameras available in the market. You can check the specific model in the description below. What you get with this remote, you get a 1CR2025 3-volt battery and a pouch. You get 1-year replacement warranty. So let's see what are all the features we can use this remote for in Nikon camera and which features are not available with this remote. Let's unbox it and see how to pair it with the Nikon camera. Let's do it. Pairing of this remote with the Nikon camera is fairly simple. We go to the menu, we select the remote control mode and there we can make our choice. So in this case we are selecting quick response remote. So when we click the button on the remote, it's gonna autofocus and then it will click the photo. Next we are gonna test 2-second delay mode. So it's the same menu, just select the 2-second delay mode. And what's going to happen next is as soon as we click the button, it's going to take 2-second pause and then click the photo. The last mode is the remote mirror up. So go to the same menu and select remote mirror up. So what this mode does is as soon as you click the button, it's going to bring the mirror up and you click again to bring the mirror down. That's how it clicks the photo. One important point is this remote will help you taking photos, but it does not help you with the video recording. So I did some research and I found out that if you go to assign button function and you select video recording instead of taking photo, it might work. So let's see if this is gonna work. All other options I tried already, it does not work. As you can see, it does not initiate your recording, so it's good only for taking photos. I hope this review was useful to you. In case you liked my video, please do not forget to hit the like button and subscribe. See you in my next video. Bye for now.